funnel web spiders. This is the world's most deadliest spider. This thing can kill you. Now, in Sydney, this would be regarded as a large funnel web. But where you're going, I'll show you the size.
Don't be silly.
This was taken from your camp.
You actually got that from our camp?
That's from your camp.
That actual one.
So what, if it gets
and
on you, what's the best thing?
Just
free. Come on, please, I can't bear it.
Oh, listen, you took it.
But this is why, when you get up in the morning, do not put your shoes on until you pick it up and shake it.
I'm not taking my shoes off. If there was no creeper crawlies or anything like that, I'd be all right. I wouldn't be too bothered. I mean, give me puppies and kittens any day.
While you're asleep at night, this will be crawling across you.
Oh my God! Why will it be doing that?
Because they love to climb, and they love. You see how flat they are? God. They love going under pillows.
You just winded us up. Come on.
Is that very poisonous?
No, they're not
poisonous. Now, it will bite and it will hurt, but it won't kill you. It's not all right. Black, is it?
Eight legs crawling all over me in the middle of the night. Oh, what a thrill! You know how many people want to see me suffer?
Shit, look at the size of that
bloody thing. What the hell is that?
Oh, you're having a laugh. That's like my it's like a baby's arm.
It's very spiky.
I've never seen a cockroach that big in my life. I can handle cockroaches, but I'd have to eat it if I had it near me. I just couldn't feel it, or I'd just have to eat it to get it out away, you know?
But this is something which is a delicacy in Australia, so I thought I'd just show it to you.
Dinner.
No!
I'm scared. Well, it's Kerry. Being with Kerry, she's like a bag of nerves and she's rubbing off on me, so...
That's someone I've seen.
Oh! I'm like rats now. I'm all right. The bigger they get, the rats and furry things, that's what I'm scared of.
It tastes like peanut-flavoured yogurt.
You got to eat that. Me, will it?
Is this the one that what's it eat?
Obviously in camp I'll probably do a runner, but I was getting a bit cocky there, like putting them in my mouth, but who knows, I might have to eat it. I'll be that hungry I should want to eat it, is what I've got to get in my head.
And this is known as a spotted python.
Can I touch him?
When I get his head away, you can touch him.
You guys can.
He's not so much aggressive, but he will bite.
Oh, God.
Listen, Alex, you know how I said I'd protect you? Well, it's all just chat.
Cool on a hot day.
Dr. Bob's chat has affected my confidence a bit, especially seeing that that's a massive snake.
You've done that on purpose. Like, they don't frighten me at all, the bugs and whatever, until I get bit, then I'll say different. So I'll just help them through it. Like, Kerry's just really scared.
Now, what are we going to try and do is show you what happens when we put a trapdoor spider in with a funnel web.
Ah, what do you want to do that?
Watch the attack.
Okay. This is a trapdoor.
Oh, look before you get it. Oh, yeah! Okay.
Okay. Don't run. That's pure evil.